hand. Two previous agents to the job I'm giving you now. The first was a Sunday school teacher and a married man. His wife's divorcing him now. His church fired him. He quit his job here. The last I heard, he joined the Branch Davidians.
Yikes. And the second agent?
The second agent. Next time we tried a female agent. She came to us from the ATF. She also quit the IRS after she was given this assignment. And frankly, I don't know where she is now.
Sir, where are you sending me? To audit the Scientologists?
That would be easy by comparison. I'm sending you to Perump.
Lady Magdalene, but you can call me Maggie. You know, like the cats. Welcome to our humble abode.
Come in, sit down.
Hi. I'm
we
Jack
don't
Gold.
Use last names here, Jack.
Maggie, I don't think.
Ladies, we have a gentleman caller, and he's a stud.
And Lady Magdalene.
Maggie, I don't.
Some booze? Just choose. I hope you will remain in time. You'll find I'm kind. You'll not have come in vain. Nothing to lose. So much for you to gain. No pain in here at Lady Magdalene's.
Ladies, this is Jack. Please introduce yourselves.
Maggie, I'm not here.
We don't allow conversation with the ladies in the parlor, Jack. Ladies.
Hi, I'm Nurse Gretchen. I'd love to give you a sponge bath.
Hey, I'm Sherzad. Let me tell you the 1002nd night.
Hi, I'm Pixie. Let me sprinkle my magic all over you.
Hi, I'm Shanine, and I've broken all the rules.
Hi, I'm Eden, and I would love to show you my garden.
Yayan Para and Lady Magdalene.
Hi, I'm Angel. Like to try a few falls with me?
Lady Magdalene.
Hi, I'm Jack. I'm from the government, and I'm here to help you.